guys, welcome to Day in My Life.
Well, I've just woken up. Go straight to the bathroom to get ready for prayer and take a brush and water. After praying, I immediately folded my makana and praying mat, cleaning the room.
After cleaning the room, I can just clean up the house. After eating, I got ready to post my videos. The story continues, I'm going to go out and go into the swimming park. Well, guys, I will set up the swimming spot and I will swim for the rest of this community when I'm active, guys. Finish swimming because we were hungry, so my friends and I prepared noodles for us to eat. After 18, we continue swimming. We don't need nobody. And suddenly we were on the way home because our friend got blanket wet. Then I took my equipment home because I was able to wash my clothes too. After praying, I took a shower to wash my hair because I forgot to bring shampoo. Today I took a shower and continued wet skincare and 18 noodles. After Isha prayers, I won't start to sleep because I was really tired. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.